Bobbity boobity. No. This is Guild Wars 2. Just a quick video of me playing. Don't know what I'll play though. Sylvari. Guess I'll play my Necromancer. No, I'll play my Thief. Trying to see the ShadowPlay controls here. Just don't know. Loading. Loading. It's kind of slow right now.
Are you here to learn about craft?
I'm not gonna active quest. I know for a while I just ran around like a headless chicken. I didn't know what I was doing. And I still kind of don't. This game.
I know they're poison.
Run, miscreant.
Valiant, quickly, to me.
Come.
Once she's defeated, their courage will fail, and the courtiers will flee. Poor Sauriel. Do you really think you could just walk into the grove and take the stag?
No, Kate. I also planned on leaving you in a pool of your own blood. And, well, here we are.
Even Fowlin couldn't tame that temper of yours. Let's see if my blades can do better.
Strike now while their backs are turned.
Where's your honor? We aren't cutthroats or animals. We kill when needed, and we can use that bloodshed to grow a garden. Now leave. Meditate on this, and should you fail to learn, I'll kill you myself.
This isn't over, Kate. One day I'll kill you, no matter what the Grand Duchess says.
My friend, I apologize for Sauriel's behavior. She's young. She hasn't learned to temper power with wisdom.
What is there to understand? The Nightmare Court is evil. It's destructive. You and Sauriel are two of a kind.
You wound me. I am nothing like Sauriel. She is an honorless craven, and I have been your friend. The court doesn't seek to destroy either the Sylvari or the Pale Tree. We're trying to free you from the influence of Antari's tablet.
You want to use the White Stag to corrupt the dream. You would turn this beautiful creature into a weapon.
Yes, for the greater good. Let me prove that the Nightmare Court has honor. Duel me. For the winner, the White Stag. For the defeated, death.
Very well, Gavin. I accept your challenge and your terms. Let's begin.
Fight you with honor, Valiant. Let all assemble bear witness.
Thank you.
will be remembered.
Thank the tree, that's over.
In the dream.
Toby chairs.
May you never dwell. Victory! The Nightmare Court will not try this particular tactic again.
Now the White Stag will be safe.
For now. Soon enough the court will find another way to draw the dream into darkness. Fowlin loves to cultivate misery.
It sounds like you have history with the court, Miss Grand Duchess Fowlin. Will you tell me the tale?
I knew her once. But I don't know her anymore. What matters is that you've done well, Valiant. Enjoy this moment. Come. One image in your dream has been resolved, but the other, the dragon, remains to be deciphered. Our mother wishes to see the White Stag, and I intend for you to be there as well. It is time you met the Pale Tree.
I'd be honored, Keith. I'll see you there.
Mr. White Stag, come back here, baby. See, this game is not without its faults. It's got a lot of faults. Okay. That was messed up. Let's see here. Okay. I see. I'll do this first, and then I'll get back to that. Thank you.
Outside Lion's Arch. That shield many dangers.
Met someone from the nightmare? And you survived.
Damn, I hate this man. In the game, then. First I'll go to this guy. Wave.
Hey!
The nightmare for it. I cannot see Zach.
I don't have enough energy. Just a different
That was bad. About this game, when people just join up and the game actually, you know, doesn't punish you for it. Okay, I'm not sure how long this video has been, so, I'll play a little longer. My computer can handle this game pretty easily, as long as nothing else is running. Let's see what I got. Karma. A merchant. Oh yeah. There he is.
Thank you for your help against the Nightmare Court. We won't go down without a fight.
Please say you can repair my gear.
Maybe they'll
pair
up when we get there.
Something really crappy materials. I'll hold on to the pistol just in case.
Undead are laying waste to Wardenhurst. Someone help!